Here's a quick tutorial on how to create a crawling title that has a see-through glow effect. Edit a clip onto V1 to serve as your base layer of video. Navigate over to the Generators menu and select Boris Title Crawl. Click on the Controls tab within the Viewer window. Click here to activate the Boris Title Crawl title generator. Type your title using a large font size. You may need to adjust the window scaling so you can see what you are typing. I also recommend adjusting the tracking for characters that are this large. Press the Apply button when you're done. In the Viewer window, turn on the 1-2-1 deflicker function. Change the animation style from None to Crawl. Click on the Video tab at the top of the Viewer window. You'll notice that you now have a crawling title. Drag the title from the Viewer window into the Superimpose box within the Canvas window. This will automatically place the title above your base layer on V1. Repeat this step again so you have another title on V3. Copy the clip on V1 to V4. You can do this by holding down the Option plus Shift keys while dragging the clip straight up to V4. Right-click on the clip that's on V4 and select Composite Mode, Travel Matte, Alpha from the contextual menu. Navigate over to the Effects palette and twirl down the Video Filters category. Twirl down the Glow category. Drag the Glow filter onto the title that's on V2. You can adjust the glow parameters by double-clicking on the title on V2 and then navigating to the Filters tab at the top of the Viewer window. For example, you may want to adjust the radius and the opacity of the glow. That's it! Render the effect and you're ready to go. For more great tips and tricks like this, or to enroll in a Final Cut Pro training course, visit geniusdv.com.